20 years separate these two Father's Day photos, but those smiles are still the same. The first one, taken in 1998, shows Officer Andrew Gould with his son sitting in his lap in his patrol car and included his son's handwritten note. "When I get bigger, I'm going to be my dad's partner and catch bad guys and burglars." Well, this Father's Day, 20 years later, they recreated the photo. And while the two are not partners, you can see the son is in law enforcement. He's also 6'7" tall, which made it for a little tighter squeeze, but they made it work. Angela Lang for KDKA News.